What's up, tribe? It's the boy Zulu Warrior here with the very first episode of NRSEC Gaming Plays Battlefield 1 with my boy Rez and White Lone Wolf. All right, guys, sit back, relax, and let's get into the gameplay. Peace.
I think we're gonna take it.
Marking him. He's by the tree.
Oh, shit.
The enemy has reached.
Wait, they're pushing us back?
How?
I don't know. I don't see him taking the abuse. Oh shit, I'm sorry, man. I got for a second there, I thought I was inverted. And I went down instead of up, and it was nasty. But yeah, at least you get a chance to push them back.
Yeah.
It's cool because we took the airship out. Now it should be just hate taking these guys out.
Get him, Mermaid.
We have taken objective apples.
Oh, his ass is up. I thought he was crawling. Up.
Nicely done, gentlemen.
I want to play Battlefield before I go to bed.
Come on. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Somebody came out, saved my ass, man.
You don't work for you. We had a crew from a bad home. Who shoot one of stuff for her face. All my brilliant girls and hey, man, and hey, go do me. Work.
What the hell? Okay, that was late as hell. I don't know how that tank killed me. I didn't see no ammunition fly over here.
I just killed four guys.
Kill them, Paul. Kill them all. No, what are you kids doing?
Are you sniping? Oh, shit.
I am rifleman up front. Well, submachine gun man, I guess. I don't know how you would say it. Zulu, on top of you.
Oh, thank. Fuck. Ah, I got bandaided, bro. Where were you, Paul? I got bandaided, bro.
Where?
Right where I was standing at, where you're standing at. Did you move?
I'll avenge you, comrade.
They're rushing Alpha right now.
Ah, you piece of shit! You were bayonet my buddy! You get bayoneted!
Ah! Oh, fuck. Who the hell was he? Damn, they're pushing. Alright. I'm not standing there. That's just, they're just getting free kills if we just stand out in the open like that. Well, we're still holding them. How many tickets do they have left? Yeah, I can't.
Are they
holy
on,
sh-
are they on their last reinforcement?
They have to be.
Yes. Yes, they are. We've already dropped them 60 lives since we've started this objective point.
Nice.
We are losing objective apples.
We need to do something about this, gentlemen.
Happy Saturday, White Logan. Welcome to 24.
You goddamn terrorists! Oh, you can't bayonet charge people that are laying down on the ground.
Oh shit.
20 attackers remain. A sentry kit is available near your location.
Solid Titan!
Fuck, I'm getting sniped. I don't know from where. I'm down like 11%.
Oh my god! This is horrific, man! This is a goddamn horror game. This isn't even a fucking first-person shooter.
It's a nightmare.
I could swear that dude just ate that tank round, like, and it had to be sternum and up because that trajectory of his flight path was just too fucking high. I knew you could get airships in this game, but I didn't know people could fly. That's some bullshit. Two guys on the right, they're pushing right side.
Yeah, we got it.
Damn.
Promoted. Private 8.
Did you guys win? Oh, you won! Yeah. You won!
We won a defense map. Damn, I thought the attacking team was one-sided.
No, I told you, you have to have good defense skills.
After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire.
Yeah. Operations hands down is pretty fun. I haven't even played Conquest yet, but Operations is pretty fun.
No operations. We want to get on some more operations.
Hey, I don't get it. I mean, they're saying that the Americans won, but I'm German. I won. I want to win the war.
No, what's cool is they actually give you a brief history. So they give you a brief history about that, too, which is pretty dope.
Even though the Americans won. Sorry, Paul. The Americans won. Sorry.
You know what, dude? I'm building a time machine.
What are you going to do, single-handedly take out the U.S. forces?
The operation, this is actually like a actual battle that happened, that took place. So,
I know, Clayton, I was there, alright? I just killed like fucking, how many people did I kill?
Alright, I'm starting up another one. Americans this time, give me the American team.
Wait. Are you, what? You're starting up another one, what do you mean?
Yeah.
Like, you want us to quit out?
Yeah, you guys will get quit out anyways.
Oh. Alright, so I quit out, so I'll join you game.
Should be another one starting up now. Alright, I'm certain you guys should be able to join here shortly.
I got my boy Zulu playing war operation.
You fell back asleep.
Alright, I found a match. Go ahead and join in.
I don't know how to do that, man.
Press B up A then. You don't know how to do it.
Okay.
Yeah!
Got it.
The Americans! The Americans! Yes! Do this, Paul.
Tomorrow we'll be going. going over there too much.
Kill the Germans!
You see the machine guns they got? The artillery? The planes?
Fail to join Sarah. Fail to join the game that its current state does not allow for any sort of connection.
Alright. Fail
to join server. Unknown error has occurred.
What happened?
Fail to join server. Unknown error has occurred. I don't know. You
got kicked out?
I've never joined. Just like them. Yeah, like an army of living dead. I can't join you guys.
What the hell's going on? What the fucking...
This whole joining games thing separately, man, that's crazy, man.
Mm-hmm. I guess we can back out and try to join another one. Oh, I guess I already did. Because it's taking forever for me to load in.
Oh, you got it, Taylor.
General Pershing is. I got in?
Yeah, you got in. Well, try joining us. Secure shrapnel corner, this fortified trench line here. Then we will move into their rear, take and hold this chateau.
Following this.
I'm telling you, man, keep saying failed. I can't join you guys.
Okay, I'm back out then. Conqueror hell. Conqueror hell. Alright, I'm gonna find another one for us then. Here we go. Searching.
I didn't even know you can adjust your iron sights.
Yeah, you can. I just got into a new match. They should be able to join in. Felt too much like a holiday. You seen the machine guns? Americans. The planes? Damn it! Odds of us getting through this campaign gotta be about 25-1 against.
Them devils ain't so tough. Us boys are gonna make the fortifications easy. Break this Hindenburg line and finish
this war. French been fighting for 4 years. They say just 4 minutes. Get the Americans. German lines, and we look just like them. Yeah, like an
army of living dead. Everybody's in?
Yeah, I'm in. Did you back out, Zulu? I joined another match.
No, it just said friend wants to join another match, and I just clicked join.
Okay, let me make sure everybody's in here. Even be the Americans, don't want to hear about it. Come on, game. General. Okay, I see Zulu, I see me.
Paul.
I don't see Paul.
There he is.
Oh, yeah, there he is, he's in here. Go ahead and make the party private, or public, and then let's go.
Alright. Oh, I guess you already did. Okay.
No, you haven't, it's still locked.
Ooh, they're moving to the rear. Oh. Damn, A looks like a place you don't want to go to. So I'm not going A.
Hey, we'll also make the party available for other people to join in for us.
Alright. It's open. B looks pretty decent. There's a tank on Alpha.
We have taken a squad like somebody. All right, it's gonna be.
B is legit.
From A.
Oh, I made a mistake. Oh my god.
Grenade out, watch it.
I shot white, goddamn.
Yeah, I love this rifle, man. There's like no kick to it.
Hey, you wanna do me a small favor, man?
Yeah, what's up?
Push the goddamn German line!
I'm getting shot from behind, watch, Paul.
I got dropped. I think I got about 4, 5, 6 guys on Alpha.
Oh, you mad as fuck right now.
Alright,
I have to get the fuck down in the trench. Damn.
We're taking Alpha.
Yeah, I'm moving. Oh shit.
Ah. Fuck, I got no ammo.
I got a lot of guys on Alpha, man. I need some help.
Hold on.
I'm dead.
Grenade and a rifle gun.
Ooh, nice little gunplay right there. We got it.
Oh, we got it. Nice. Clear the sector
from enemy presence. I need some ammo though. We got ammo.
Ammo. Ammo is for the rich. You're gonna fight him with your fist.
I guess so. I guess we'll have to bayonet him.
Back in my day, bro, we had 2 sticks and a rock, and you had to share that rock.
Oh shit, that
dude,
sucks.
I love this fucking American rifle, man.
What happened if we lose the rock?
Guess what, buddy? You got 2 sticks.
Oh fuck. Oh, I got shot from behind. Why the fuck did... Oh, get fucking
you
wrecked,
goddamn
bitch.
German scum! I'm gonna kill all of you, every single one of you scum! Oh, oh.
Oh, you mad too. You are so mad right now. Ah, damn it. That was about to
They're
happen.
They're projecting all their anger out on me. I'm getting bayoneted, slapped around by a shovel.
This is the last time you kill me from behind again. It's the last time. Alright. Enough fucking around, gentlemen.
Oh, shit, please! Oh. That grenade just landed in my lap, dude.
Oh, sorry. I'm in your way.
Oh, you might want to get your ass down, bro.
God damn, man. Maybe I should back and find it up a little bit more.
Oh, my God!
He saw you? He did?
He ran out. He was bayonet charging me. He poked me in the eye with his fucking bayonet.
Jesus, I gotta customize it. Yeah, this is pretty surreal.
Damn,
you want surreal?
Yeah, John. Somebody picked me up. Nice.
All right, hopefully this magnification helped me out with my aiming.
Okay, there's gonna be guys up in that building again. They're getting pop shot in that B again. All right, at the building.
Operation Snake Eater, bro.
Oh, fuck! I got fucking hit with that grenade. He got a double kill. That was amazing.
Shit.
Oh, I got it up. Nice. I got it here, but yes. You take B? Alright, we gotta take A then. There's gonna be a lot of guys in this building. We better use it and clear it first on A.
Sounds good. I'm right behind Zulu.
Where is A? Can't find it. Oh, there it is.
There's gonna be an orphanage right next to it. There's an asshole over here running around with a bayonet. Oh my god! Oh, why did I bear witness to that, dude? That was fucking horrible!
Dude, I'm surprised no limbs kept flying off of his fucking body or something. Yeah.
I think he was all ground up in the tank like a fucking cheese grater. You motherfucker, goddamn German!
I'm gonna clear the house. Oh shit.
God damn it. Oh, watch out. Oh, damn.
Oh, I got picked up.
Oh, I just saved your ass, Paul.
Which one of these sorry bastards picked me up?
Oh, say, who the fuck is shooting me? We have taken objective apples.
Oh, we're losing B. We gotta take B again.
Hey, man, got any health packs?
Hey, go back and take B.
Oh, that's what's shooting me, the damn tank.
Yeah, I'll take B here. We could really need some help on B.
Yeah, there's a tank in my way. I'll try to get over there.
Ah, shit. Alrighty, I'm moving right behind you, Lulu.
Is that our tank? Oh.
That is our tank.
Okay, I was doing.
It looks like we're taking B again.
Ah, fuck, I can't go that way.
Return to the combat area. Return to the Got combat it. Area. Holy shit!
Alright.
I got you, hold on.
Oh, we got it. Hold on.
Why did you pick me up? This place is horrible!
Shit, there we go, we got Pinnacle. Go way right. Like, we'll take C.
Get wrecked, little buddy. You're not looking so good.
Oh, hey, Zulu, today I killed somebody with the syringe.
Yeah, I know you can do that. I haven't tried that yet, but I probably will one day.
I didn't even need to. Sauerkraut. Like, thanks for the save, buddy.
I was trying to revive somebody, and he, like, walked right in front of my,
syringe.
He died
of an overdose.
Oh, fuck, you guys ate my ass. You can see. All right, we got a guy coming in from B area.
Come on.
I saw him. He dead.
Zuba got him. Or somebody got him.
Yeah, I got him.
I'm moving towards Bravo.
Looks like we're taking B2 really fast.
Got it.
My god. Oh, that was...
He is mad.
Hey, ballroom, ballroom.
Shit. That sniped.
Oh shit. Oh. Damn, I had a grenade. I was gonna toss that shit up there.
Alright, I'm starting on you, Paul. Hang in there.
Alright.
You goddamn German! Die!
We're losing B. And A.
Damn, damn! We have
taken objective Charlie. Yeah, A is gonna be a kind of a bitch.
C again, we'll pull back this. We'll have somebody stationed at Charlie. In the back corner.
Damn it,
oh, nice. I marked him. Took B.
Come on, motherfucker. There's one on top of that balcony there. We are losing objective Charlie. I guess somebody got him.
I got knifed. Oh, my liver. Ugh.
We're losing C again. I'm going back to C.
We have lost objective Charlie. Come on, come on.
I need help. I see here.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Fuck.
I'm on Alpha right now. Alright, we're gonna need to station one of us on each of these objectives. I'll stay on Alpha if you guys want to head towards Charlie.
We'll take it. We get one of our guys with the light machine guns I see, so I'm gonna take it anyways.
Alright, we got it.
Active attack. We have taken the sector.
Clear the sector from enemy presence. Come on, bitch. Stick your fucking head up.
Well, well, well. You're gonna wish you didn't sit back there, buddy. Now you're gonna die.
The hell you go?
He's super dead. We have secured the sector.
Damn.
We haven't lost any reinforcements yet either.
Nope. Anybody got any metal? I can say metal. You got any meta pads? There we go.
Holy dicks! Holy dicks! Enemy tank moving up! Watch that tank on the left!
Stand out! Watch your heads! Throw grenade! Watch it! Gotcha!
Fuck! Come on, tank, do something. Ah, fucking tank got me.
Damn it. I had like nowhere to go. I had like low health anyways.
Tank's at 22%. Somebody take out that tank. They're gonna repair it. Or try to.
The final objective is within our reach.
I think I can carry. Ah, come on. I do have a light tank grenade. Oh yeah.
Where is it? Where is it?
I'm gonna carry that.
Or I mean white.
I think it's destroyed. I'm going in A.
Damn, I'm missing all my shots. What the hell's going on? Fuck, man. I'm missing all my shots. What the hell's going on?
I got revived.
Damn, yeah, don't revive me yet.
Okay.
We have taken objective apples.
All right, let me get down. Okay, there you go.
I'm on the tank, boys.
Got a few guys here, sniper. Wow, you bitch! You fucking they netted me. Damn.
That damn it.
Was fucking graphic.
Fucking intestines coming out and shit.
I fucking shot him too. He fucking bayoneted me.
Man, why is this tank going the opposite way?
Return to the combat area.
All right, let's
supposed to go into battle away. Now. Away from it.
Yeah, I mean, we'll take
these. He's scared, man.
What?
Zulu, enemy tank moving up on your right.
Yeah, no, I saw him.
Oh, fuck you, asshole.
Got him.
Zulu's on the objective. I'm gonna help him.
Aphram, I'm on the way up.
Good shot, though.
Oh, motherfucker, he's got the fuck out of me.
Fuck. Fuck.
Ah, oh, I got bayoneted. Damn it.
Alright, I'm on Kukuro or whatever his fucking name is.
Come on. Come on. Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, that's a nice capture. It's a win. No lives lost.
We stand victorious. They are beaten. You are all heroes. You rushed into this fight and broke the resistance of this brutal foe. But it's
dude,
only the
took
beginning.
All of this
now
shit.
Must move to the Argon Forest.
And oh, the Argon Forest. Whew. Man, that was a bitch yesterday.
The Germans were using defense in depth tactics designed to lure the enemy towards much stronger rear defenses. The victorious doughboys marched into the Argon Forest, unaware of the heavy defenses awaiting them ahead.
Yeah, they're dug in good. So what? They got no food in their bellies. They're shivering out there.
Blackjack person ain't got a clue. But I've got bunkers made of solid concrete, guns the size of houses.
Concrete pillboxes, strafing guns, mustard gas.
At the river, I saw a dozen of us blown to fragments by a shell. The spirit
of the
ain't got no protection against those things.
I see this time us greenhorns put old Hun out of his misery.
I got my bayonet fixed, my rifle loaded, and I'm ready to kill every last one of them bastards.
He's the first person to die.
He's the
Shotner. There's some more people, Paul.
You know, it's always the person to talk shit, it's the first person to die. Okay, I want to see if I can try to buy another weapon.
I love this American weapon.
Copy that, Delta, moving towards Alpha.
Shut up.
Come on, White, get your shit together, let's go.
I bayonet charged and I can't run.
You only bayonet charge when you got an enemy in front of you.
Play my theme song, so you know I'm gonna play hard. Oh, don't run. You're German fuck! They have a train, so this part's gonna be. Yeah,
I'm hearing like women screaming. What the hell?
Women screaming.
No wonder they're losing. You goddamn traitor! Wait, how did I not bayonet charge that guy? Get fucking wrecked. We have taken objective apples. Alright, moving my fine ass towards Bravo.
Oh shit! Return to the combat area. I almost got fucked up.
Eat my American.
Oh, die!
Oh fuck, I got bayoneted from behind. What the fuck, dude?
Fuck.
Holy shit, what the fuck? I couldn't tell that was the damn train. I had a gas mask on. I was like, what is hitting me? Jesus!
You took it, doll.
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Oh, are you kidding me?
You want to take the objective? Anybody. I'm gonna take that train out, bro.
Return to the combat. I tried to bayonet charge somebody and it didn't work out too well. Well, you can. Yeah, we're fucking that train up as you speak, actually. Holy shit.
We have to be great. This asshole got in my way.
I'm stuck. What the hell? Where am I stuck in?
Did you guys see?
No, I didn't see shit.
I jumped on top of the train and I was knifing it. Oh, no, I died! Oh man, someone picked my ass up, no way!
Ah, fuck!
What the fuck? I have a
Nobody
suicide, like,
I have a
death wish, bro, like, I got a knife fight with a fucking armored train.
Oh my god. Damn, they lob a grenade.
Nobody dies on my theme song.
Oh, I got revived, oh, thank you.
Nobody dies on my theme song.
Oh, you mad as fuck right now. Oh, you mad. You mad? He hella mad right now.
You got that German die!
Can I go this way?
Are you knifing it in, Paul?
I'm trying to get over it! I got over it! I'm on it! Die!
Ah, oh, my god. Damn train.
We're fucking it up, though, because that thing is almost destroyed.
Damn. We got an effective team here. They... shit. Alright, we're going back to B, because they're taking it.
Are you next in the train too, buddy? Dude, just grenading myself. I'm gonna die. Oh, oh!
I hit it. And that thing is almost...
Are you
kidding me, man? Come on.
What happened?
They made it again.
I got clotheslined by the train, and I died. It says access.
He got clotheslined by the tree? How the hell did that happen?
I was on the train. He was backing it up, and I pulled the whatever rifle out, the PTRS, and I got clotheslined because I thought I was sticking out too much.
How the hell you get clothes? I'm trying to figure out how you get clotheslined by the tree, though. That's pretty funny.
Dude, having anti-tank grenades is amazing for this fight.
I am anti-tank. I am trash in this thing.
Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Oh, come on. What?
Oh.
I'm trying to push up, man. Everybody's sitting back. I'm pushing
Train's
up.
Train's destroyed, baby.
All right. Oh, yeah. All right. Damn. Okay, so we got to get Alpha, don't we?
Goddamn. Yeah.
All right.
Dude, we are fucking this team up. The train is
destroyed. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Damn it.
Dude was like, oh shit, oh damn it.
Dude, I just fucking, I don't know what happened. I just hit a random dome once and he died. He's probably weak already though. I got you, bitch.
We have to still take A. We're down. We haven't taken A.
Yeah, I'm trying. I'm over there right now. I'm getting over there right now. Damn it. Oh my god. Damn.
There's like three guys in the fucking bunker of near B. We need to take those guys out.
Yeah. I'll spawn in on the spawn point. I'm going to go over to Alpha.
Copy that. I'm gonna do the same. Not behind
I'm gonna try and hold B then. I think that's what I'm gonna do then.
Jeez, I can hear your guys screaming maniacally. What the hell's wrong with them? Hey, this way, Zulu.
Oh, shit. I keep getting confused. I'm just looking at this beautiful forest.
I played Metal Gear Solid 3, so I can navigate the forest pretty well. I live off the land and that kind of stuff.
Oh, yeah. You're like Bear Grylls.
Yeah. Don't eat that, it's poisonous.
Find the hole, fellas!
There's a guy behind that rock. Watch out.
Copy that, I'm laying in with the grenades. Alpha is almost ours. They outnumber us.
Fuck.
Damn! I just killed one guy. That means we outnumber them now.
I got another one.
Should be it. Should be it. Take over, man. Take over.
You got him?
Yeah, I got one of them, but there's like two more. I'm reloading.
Got it.
I got him.
Woo! Get out! These fucking out.
Oh, alright.
Oh, gas got me. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Fuck. Oh, okay, that was a grenade. Damn it. All right. Fucking gas. Damn, they're just lobbing grenades back here.
God damn it, kill those sauerkrauts!
This is a fucking theme song, baby!
I'm pushing up.
My goddamn theme song!
Die! Hook grenade!
I'm pushing up, fuck this shit.
You're pushing up, do you see where I'm at, dude? I'm way the fuck up here.
Dude, I'm trying to push up. Fuck you. Get the fuck out my way, bitch.
There you go, that's how you push. One more guy back there.
Where's he at?
Oh, bandit, right in your goddamn lines!
He was dug in the damn trees. I couldn't even see him.
I'm a goddamn monster! I'm a monster!
Are you playing in Vietnam or fucking World War One? Goddamn, these dudes are all in their fucking bushes.
That was crazy. Who's watching this? You gotta be loving that. Ah, no one's watching me play. Man.
I better not be getting sniped right now. I'm dead. Damn it. Okay.
My goddamn fucking rifle, man. American made.
Okay. I throw a damn grenade. There we go.
Got me.
Frag out.
Got revived, though.
Damn it! I'm being shot from the back.
It's American made. It's my fucking rifle. An objective, Charlie.
Damn.
All right, I want to see if I can push up top.
Switch weapons on the fly? That's awesome! Alright, yeah, I'll use a shotgun. Which one of you guys is, like, right on the freaking enemy lines?
Me. We have taken objective butter. Dude, I told you I ain't fucking around, man. I'm pushing.
Oh, I'm gonna die. It's over. Fuck me. Oh, God! I love when you're, like, 10 health and you take cover, then a grenade lands right next to you.
Yeah.
I wonder what the soldier thinks. He's like, God damn, I should have stayed home!
Oh, shit! Damn it. Oh, he's on top of me. Alright, we're on C, kinda. I just spawned right in this shit.
Oh, hell yeah! Get the gas mask on, come on, hurry up, piece of shit! You rest when you're dead.
Oh, you got Charlie. My God.
Oh.
20 of our soldiers remain. Fuck. Oh, we got Charlie. Oh, we're losing B. Are we losing A? No. I'm going back on A. Ah, we lost it.
We're taking B back, but we need to take A. If you see anybody down, revive them. You're even at class.
Negative.
Oh shit.
Ah. I am the crazy guy with the shotgun.
I dropped one guy at the area.
Yeah, watch out. Yeah, they're like glow crawling over there. What the f- Damn. They're not
Well, we are really trying our best, though.
We lost.
Best, but I think we might be losing.
Damn, 2 points of health left. F-word.
Yeah, I knew we were gonna lose that one. We'll get the train this time, though. We did actually pretty fucking good. Boys,
they're a tough bunch. Yeah, we were pushing them. I don't know what the rest of the team was doing. So let's go at them again. This time
to victory. How far did we push them?
Dun, dun.
Okay.
Enough to all get right. All three objectives.
And then we get.
That's awesome.
Let's see here.
All right, I'm gonna go work. Looks like we're gonna work on A and then work our way over.
All right, let's go. I'll unlock a couple more weapons. Oh, okay.
There's one weapon you guaranteed have to have.
What?
The goddamn shovel. We have taken objective
apples. Do I have a club?
Die, oh, a shovel. Die!
All right, I probably won't do as good with this one.
Get out of my goddamn way! I need to charge into somebody. Get out of my way! Oh fuck! Holy shit! The field gun got me.
Ah.
Yeah, I'm B. The teammate.
Yeah, hold on. I'm trying to get over there, but
what are you psychopaths? It's over here on C.
Oh, you are so mad. Squad wipe, baby. Squad wipe.
We are losing objective apples. Fucking airburst mortar. Goddamn.
No help, Tixie. It looks like we're looting A too. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Fuck me in the ass. Accident. Come on, man. I'm my own worst enemy out here.
Trying to lower crawl.
You trying to solid snake that shit or what?
Hell yeah. Oh shit, oh damn it. I can't see, man, with the fucking gas mask. We have taken objective Charlie. Alright, taking Charlie. Oh, thank you.
We got Charlie, no problem. We're losing Alpha now.
Fuck, man. The damn gas is fucking me up. Alright.
You gotta die, you piece of shit.
Fuck, I'm already getting shot at? The fuck? God damn, man.
Damn, I made it all the way to Alpha and I was taking it.
Yeah, I'm trying to make my way over there. Alright, we got a couple teammates. Damn, they're both under fire, too. Alright, I'm gonna spawn on the spawn point. Ooh. Oh shit, I'm about to fuck somebody up now. Ah, man, I barely got the fucking thing. At least I got one person with the fucking flamethrower.
How's it looking over there, White?
I'm good right now.
Yeah, Alpha's a bitch. They're all over Alpha. Where you guys at, B?
Oh, there's one guy.
Hey, I got a few guys coming. Yep, I see him.
shit.
I want a good shot from behind. God damn it. You're gonna take C if we're not careful. We're still winning.
Dude. I'm on it, but I need some help.
We're at C?
Yeah. I just killed two.
We gotta take A though, damn.
Yeah, A, they're in that bunker, so.
Nobody's taking anybody at A.
Yeah, they're all in that bunker. So it's kind of hard to get over there.
Damn it.
Oh, there's like four guys on C. They're taking it.
Really? Yeah, I was the only one. I was the only one here.
I'll take A.
Alright, yeah, we're taking A back.
What the fuck, dude? Are you kidding me?
Well, I can buy every rifle now? I didn't know I was that far along.
Alright.
I'm taking A, but we need to take C back.
Oh, no. They're taking it back. We have lost objective Charlie. Okay, no. We're taking it now.
This probably is the hardest part right here, trying to take these.
Yeah. There it is.
I'm gonna help take C.
Can't see a motherfucking thing. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah.
That was pretty bad.
Yeah, that was pretty good bad too. Yeah. Yeah, I couldn't see it through smoke right in that fucking canal. Where that shit is. Alright, we're taking Alpha. Alright, we got Alpha.
Oh,
now
come
on,
man. We have taken objective
apples. We gotta go back and get Charlie.
Sounds good.
Fuck! Damn. I killed one person and two more show up. Alright, they're not even touching Alpha right now. Or Alpha or Bravo. So it's our chance to take it.
Fuck you. Taking Charlie back right now, boys.
Ooh, I'm on the train. I'm dead, but I'm on the train. Come on. And nobody has taken the train yet? Wipe.
They're taking Alpha, man. Somebody get over to Alpha.
I'm going over there.
We got it. We got a teammate going over there. I'm on him. Fuck, we got it. Yes. Oh, fuck. That dude just gets shotgunned. Damn.
Alright, we got C?
Yep. We got okay. ML now, so we're pushing him off the air.
We have secured the sector. There we go. Half of our forces remain.
Go, theme song's on again. Yeah, promoted, baby.
Oh my god, that was horrible. I just saw a white saw his face just erupt. The hell am I gonna tell his parents?
He took one to the face.
Oh, well, I guess so. He won't be able to recognize him.
No worries, it'll a close casket. Yeah, close casket.
I'll tell him that. That's fucking terrible.
Oh, fuck. I got sniped. That is
some shit. Bullshit. I got sniped too, son of a bitch.
Dude, I can't see a shit.
Oh my god.
I just spawned on him, dude.
We have taken objective apples.
Nice job, boys. Damn.
Doing work right now. Damn it.
Fucking gas, look out. God, there's gas everywhere. I can see finally. Healing up here. Yeah, I'm moving. Alright, this is the last and.
Hey, this is good. This looks good. We're already taking Bravo. We are only at 43 lives, so we need to be careful here. Damn, the enemy presence on Bravo is pretty great.
What?
Damn, I'm dead.
Oh, man.
Damn.
All the way back there.
Check out, like, a couple people.
I'm gonna try and take A and see how that works out for us. We got 29 tickets, so we need to start moving and move fast.
Alright, I'll go to A with you.
Oh, fuck, there's like three of them there.
Fuck, I'm getting sniped. Ah, fuck.
Where's our train at? Did they destroy our train?
Yeah, I think it's destroyed. It was on fire when we won that sector.
Oh, man. Oh, you gotta be smart about this.
Alright.
A is pretty packed full of enemies, and so is B.
B, they just have a good sightline on us. That's pretty much it. I mean, it's not too heavily populated. I'm gonna say at least four or five guys on Bravo.
Wow.
Flamethrower, watch out!
Oh. Can I get up there? No, I can't. Damn it.
Fuck me, I thought I had him. Poor health. Thank you.
They can be now.
Oh shit.
Plant their assholes in that bottom area.
Ah, died. I got gap.
Damn, we died.
Damn. Yeah. Damn, man.
Lost again, boys. But we still got the advantage. The Germans are
this
close
should
to
do
feet,
it.
And we want victory.
This should fucking do it.
Final attack on them. Our last chance to
get. Oh, yeah. It's over, baby. Get ready.